All right, break it, break it, break it, break it, break it. Oh, no. He keeps going away. Come on. For crying out loud.
Hello, it's me, Shay Mageddon. The sword in your sheath, the feather in your cap, but most importantly, the booger in your nose that won't leave. What the what? Gross! Ugh. Welcome back to the most basic vanilla base channel here on YouTube. We are back here with Borderlands 2, and guess what? That's right, you read the title correctly. It's the finale. I fast traveled out of here to go do a couple things, and fun fact, I couldn't fast travel to this point. I had to go to the very beginning of this whole chapter and run all the way here. That was very fun. I didn't like it at all. Oh, also, whoops. I beat the... Number one, I don't know if I said it. I completed this without having to do it, really, because I was just running around what's the place called? Opportunity. And I found all the things I needed to find. I also completed the other two slaughter things, and I just can't do it anymore. It's so boring, I can't, and I'm almost done. I might go back later and do it on my own. Anyway, without further ado, I think this is the end. Yeah, there you go, Jack. Took the words right out of my mouth.
I'll control the warrior and wipe you okay. Bandits off my planet.
Sure.
When you get to hell, tell your friends I said hey.
Okay, what's this do? Use without even... I didn't even... Okay. Okay, I have to wait. That's good to know. You know what? Well, poop. Hey, did they give you an exit? Where does this take you? I meant to... No, I am fucked that. I'm not going all the way back there. I meant to go stock up on ammo because I had to fight my way through here. So... Yeah, looks like I'll be running low on sniper. Is that low? Yeah, that's pretty low. I think I can usually hold 108. Oh, it's even lower. That's perfect. Okay, well, let's see how many times it takes me to beat this. What's going on here? What's over there? I'll get to you in a second. Just let me look at things real quick. Oh, is this another one of those things? Cool. You know what? I'll hold off on that and save some room for later. Willy Wonka? No? Not the new one. And not the old new one. I mean, the old one. The one that your grandpa wrote the book, probably. Roald Dahl's kids are not watching this. And that looks like more ammo over there. You know, just want to check. Just want to get my paths down before we start this last battle. Alright, is that everything? I think that's everything. I got some places I can hide here if I need to. Can I hide my weed here? Yes, I can. All right, Lilith, do I have to kill you? Do I have to put you out of your misery? I can still turn a mission into you. That's a little more important to me right now. Can I please have the rewards for it? It's like $10 and 5 experience. I would still like it. What's the... Hey, it's Jack. Look at him. Wow. I finally get to face him. I love your work.
Right on time. Key's nearly ready. But before I cleanse this planet for good, I'm gonna avenge my daughter.
Okay, I'm very sorry. Oh no, I have to fight him. Oh dear. Well, I mean, what the fuck was I expecting? Okay, well. Yeah, I figured that was gonna be a non-guy. Not non. I like non, but it's not that. Okay, where's the guy? Oh, he's behind me. He's behind me. Oh, why has he got Superman powers? Whoa. Hey, I can turn invisible and then see him. Cool. Shield. Can I punch him? Punch. Oh, I probably have to destroy the thing that's shielding him, huh? That would have been smart. There we go. No. I can kill him. He's got to have another phase. Come on. Oh, dear God. Hey, can you guys stop? No. He's got to have a second phase.
No! The key's charged!
I'm not dying yet.
You're too late, Bandit! I win!
Oh, wow, you are very much bleeding.
Pandora has ever seen. And it's mine to control!
The warrior, okay. This seems not so great for me. Wow, this is pretty freaking cool. I need this stuff. Can you guys hold on one second while I saw a lot of iridium flying around here. There's the other one. Oh, just don't look at him. Don't make eye contact. Love. Oh, lava's rising. I thought I said love is rising. Let's take care of the nuisances first. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. I would love to not fall in the lava. That was pretty cool. I'd love to not fall in the lava. I have to kill him, I'm assuming. I'm saying a lot of words. And where do I shoot? Eyes? Eyes seem like they're always a good idea. Idea? Oh my god. Okay, what about this? Doesn't seem like it's doing a whole lot. Oh, I shot him in the mouth and it criticaled. That's not a word. This isn't too bad. Fingers crossed I didn't just, jinx myself. Okay, well, he's gone. Come on, come on. Wow, this is gonna take a long time. You keep saying that? I don't know where to go. Whoa, oh dear. Oh, how about his chest? Yes, of course. Obviously, idiot. Yes. Shut up, Lilith. All right, break it, break it, break it, break it, break it. Oh no. He keeps going away, come on. For crying out loud. You know what I'm very thankful for is that there are no threshers and it's these easy guys that I don't have to worry about. Oh dear. Oh, wow, 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 whoa, 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 whoa. What is going on graphically? Can I just leave mid-fight? That'd be very funny. Come on. Right in the heart. Oh. Die, die, die. All right. Shut up. Oh, come on, come on, come on. This is perfect. This is perfect. Stop. Stop moving. Oh. Lava. Oh, that one almost got me. Come on. Come on. Die, die, die. Man, I am very lucky I have this gun. Is he dead? Oh, I thought he was face down. Ass up. What? Don't sing the rest of that song. Come on. Come on. We're almost done, baby. Jesus Christ, Lilith. I get it. I did it! Is that- wow, that's a lot of iridium. It's too bad I'm not gonna play this ever again. Maybe, I don't know. There's a lot of stuff.
I think you killed it. To make sure, though. Hit the button on the moonshot console.
Okay, can we do that later? There are a lot of guns around. I'd like to look at each and every single one of them first. Don't worry, I'll cut this out. You won't have to watch this. All right, I guess it's the end of the game. I don't know. Call Moonshot. Kill Handsome Jack. Can you die? Oh, I didn't even look at the fucking thing happen. What's going on? No, please. Not before I pick everything up. Please. What's happening?
No, 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 I can't die like this. Not when
I'm
so close.
Don't worry about it.
And not at the hands of a filthy bandit!
Oh, man. That was satisfying, but sad. Is
Good
it?
Going, Vault Hunter. You are a badass.
Am I?
Now, just gotta get rid of that key.
Shh. Yeah, give me a sec. I'm picking up all the purple stuff. Hold on. Okay, what's going on? What is this? Oh, it's the end of the game. Yeah.
Wait a
second. Wow, we did
it. You don't want to touch this thing right now. Trust me.
Hey, they're alive. I thought they died.
Down,
oh my god.
I nearly bought it back there. Hey, Lilith.
Where the hell were you guys 5 minutes ago? If it weren't for the Vault Hunter, we'd all be dead.
Exactly.
I think that's her way of saying we won.
Hey. figured that.
Please don't die.
See this key again, it'll be too soon. It's been fun, you alien piece of shit.
What? What happened? What is this? Uh-oh. Are those more keys?
What the?
Or vaults?
Vaults?
You know what that means.
Yeah. No rest for the wicked.
Wow. Holy shit, I beat the game. Wow. Hey, you know what? I'm gonna let the credits play out and we will sync up after the credits. Get to the end? I think we did. Yay! New playthrough mode unlocked. Congratulations. You've unlocked True Vault Hunter mode. True Vault Hunter mode is where the real game begins. I don't like that. You'll fight new, tougher enemies, earn better loot, and gain even more levels. You can change your playthrough mode from the main menu. Well, we are not going to do that. I can still turn in home movies. So we're definitely going to do that. No loot around that is good enough to pick up, I don't think. Well, it's been a blast, Borderlands 2. I loved it. It was great. I loved this game. On to the next ones. Hey, is that purple stuff? It sure is. I'm going to get back home to, I assume, Sanctuary. And we're going to turn in this mission. I'll see you there. This guy is still dead, and he is still watching over his body. Come on, man. Tannis, oh my god, I can't believe Tannis in the movie. I love Jamie Lee Curtis, but I don't know about that.
Jack lying in a pool of his own blood and fecal matter. You might think Pandora is safe. You are wrong. I've built a seismograph out of rusty metal and mucus, and it tells me that a creature
I am so bored of this. Lilith, here is the mission. Give me my $10. Wow, look, the gang's all here except for the one that died. Roland.
Yeah.
There you go.
Somebody's got to deal with all those new vaults.
Dibs.
Nothing. I'll take that.
You can't call dibs on hunting hundreds of vaults.
Says you.
What you thinking, Lil?
I think before we head off to deal with those vaults, we gotta rebuild. Get a new shield for Sanctuary. Wipe Hyperion off the map.
Sure.
And bury our fallen. Jack may be dead, but we're not done fighting. Not by a long shot.
I hear ya. What you think, Brick?
Yeah, Brick.
I think I already called dibs on the vault hunt.
Goodbye, team. Oh, you're already leaving. I was gonna say goodbye and... you guys kind of ruined it, so... yeah, well, fuck you too. I'm sorry, I love you guys. I just wanted to say bye. Goodbye! Wow, there it is. We did it. Borderlands 2, in the books. I hope you've enjoyed this playthrough as much as I did. This game was amazing. I can't believe I did not play this game. I mean, to be fair, I was just, you know, I was more of a Nintendo boy. And now this is on a Nintendo console, so I can play it. But who knows, maybe I'll go out and explore some other consoles and whatnot. I do have a PS4. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for being here. I appreciate it, as always. Next up, I think we're probably going to complete Sea of Stars. Wow, that's been a long time. And then I don't know. I would love to play the pre-sequel and Borderlands 3 in prep for the movie, which... thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time in the next video. But until then, make sure you pick up any thumbtacks that you might have put in the wall, but then they fell off when you were changing your calendar during the new year, and then, like, you forgot that they were there, and then you stepped on them in the morning. That didn't happen to me this year, but it has happened to me before, and it is not fun. Don't leave sharp things on the ground. This is weird. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever we do. Thank you very much for watching, and bye.